half roll back with a shoulder press. You'll start up on your seat. You'll slowly roll down all the way to the shoulder girdle. As you come back up, you're going to extend through the shoulders and elbows as you push the med ball up overhead. Breathing, you will inhale as you lower down. Exhale as you come up and push up. Making sure that at the end of the movement pattern, you come up into full extension through your spine, again maintaining a nice neutral core. Feet will remain on the ground, and again, knees hip width apart.